American President Herbert Hoover had the misfortune to take office in 1929 when the stock market crashed. He gets marks for organization. He's one of the few presidents who use headings in his speeches. However, he was on the wrong side of the League of Nations, arguing that America could do more independently and outside of the League. But he spoke well about the criminal justice system, world peace, and a range of public policy issues. Herbert Hoover had bad luck.